running away was the best thing to do. You didn't know who was taking you away or where. A lost soul in a sea of uncertainty. Frightened and scared. You know, you always were a wonderful artist. Yet, these memories are all yours. Everyone an experience from your life. Some of them we were together and others only you experienced. Lost in your own illness, your mind fought to save as much as it possibly could by creating this confused world of fantasy and reality. These core memories from your childhood, they made you who you are today, traumatic as they are. But it truly was the only way that you could understand who you are as an individual. You're being treated with validation therapy, and you're struggling to feel alive. Sat in that leather chair, in that care home, day in, day out. That was the last time I saw you for a very long time. But it wasn't the last time I held your hand. I always wanted to find you, and I did. I did find you, all those years later. It's time we face this.